also just a stone.
Oh, totally.
Okay, thank you.
There is no seeker, or there is no liberation. There's no enlightenment, there's no teaching, there's no non-teaching. There's nothing but what is. And isn't. All there is what is and isn't. Which is a mystery. So what we long for can never be known. What the me longs for can never be known. So in a sense, as far as the seeker or the individual is concerned, there's nothing here but the individual. There's nothing, there's no agenda to help the individual, because it's recognised here that there isn't anybody here, there aren't any individuals here. Because the individual construct is illusory. So this doesn't speak to the individual in that way. It's not a teaching. This is not a